Friends, welcome to this video. In this video, I will explain you how you can change the date and time of any photograph. So for that, what you have to do is go to group photos and then click on this photograph, this tick mark. You have to click on the tick mark on any photograph of which you want to change the date and time, and then click on these three dots over there, and then you have to click on edit date and time, and then you can change your date and time over there. So when you change the date and time, your this photograph will be moved to that particular under that particular year date, because the photos are organized in the date wise. For example, all these photographs are there from the October 11, October 9, and these photographs are from October 8 date. So those photographs will be moved to that particular date. So that is how you can edit the date and time of any photograph in Google Photos. Thanks for watching this video.